Season 8 is finally here, ladies and gentlemen. We've got ourselves a brand new map, a brand new battle pass, and a brand new season of content and storyline progression to follow over the course of the next 11 weeks or so. The launch of Season 8 has brought forth a ton of new updates to the game, and today we're going to be breaking a handful of them down and also peering into the future to see what other new items will be making their way into the game during Season 8's lifespan. I hope you guys are ready because Season 8 of Fortnite Battle Royale is absolutely incredible. What's up guys, and welcome back to the Simply Fortnite channel. Thanks for stopping by. If you are new around here, feel free to subscribe with your channel notifications turned on by clicking that little bell icon. That way you'll always be notified by YouTube whenever we upload a new video here on the channel. If you guys are excited that Season 8 is finally here, let us know by dropping a like on this video and giving it a big thumbs up. And last but not least, make sure to drop us a comment down below letting us know what your favorite spot is to land at on the new Season 8 map. Now without further ado, let's jump back into the world of Fortnite Battle Royale and take a look at 8 new things in Fortnite Season 8. Number 1. A new audio system. During an Ask Me Anything segment that Epic Games did on the Fortnite subreddit earlier last week, new information about the audio system update coming in Season 8 was actually revealed. Here are some of the new features that this audio system has brought to the game with the Season 8 launch update. Improved weapon firing sounds that make weapons feel a lot more natural, and also enhanced reverb, which allows weapons to be heard more vividly and precisely, giving players a better understanding of where the weapon fire is coming from within the world. This update is also introducing a huge global reverb system that can actually be turned on right now in your settings, so if you guys are trying to get the best audio quality possible, definitely make sure you go ahead and turn that on. ADS and crouching now each have their own sound mechanics as well, and there's also been an improvement to vertical audio, specifically on stairs. Hit detection audio has also been increased, and footsteps in general will now be more easy to point out. This update should definitely combat the various complaints coming from players relating to poor sound quality affecting their ability to pinpoint enemy locations in the heat of the moment. Number 2. A respawn mechanic. Also stemming from the same Epic Games AMA thread on Reddit was talk of a respawn mechanic being added into the game at some point during Season 8. Many other Battle Royale games in the genre, including Apex Legends and Call of Duty's Blackout, have seen their own respective respawn mechanics added in either to the core game like in Apex Legends or in other various limited time modes such as in Blackout. And it seems that Fortnite fans are also now curious as to whether or not they'll ever be able to respawn in regular games of Battle Royale. A user on Reddit asked Epic Games if they plan on adding in any respawn mechanic into the game, to which RZE Live, a producer over at Epic Games, responded by saying, "We've been considering this mechanic for a while now and have been exploring it. We want to make sure we give it the time it needs and fully understand the impact on the game as a whole. Look for further updates during Season 8. So, at some point here in the next few weeks, it seems like respawning will actually be coming to Battle Royale in the regular game modes. Number 3. A one-person vehicle. The Reddit AMA is back again for number 3, this time in the form of a new vehicle. A Reddit user inquired about the longevity of the Driftboard and was curious as to how long the Driftboard would actually remain in the game. To which Epic Games replied saying they really weren't sure how long the Driftboard was going to stay around, but they are in fact currently working on a single occupancy vehicle to add into the game at a later date. Unfortunately, Epic Games did not specify what kind of vehicle this might be, but it is going to indeed only fit one person in it, so perhaps we'll see something like a go-kart added in here in the near future. Number 4. The map. This one is kind of obvious, I'll admit it, but of course, with the Season 8 launch update, we've got ourselves a massive new map update in-game, completely changing things around on the Fortnite island. In the past with these map updates, we've seen areas like Moisty Mire get replaced by the giant desert biome, the iceberg take over a good portion of the map, and even a massive crater added into the center of the map. And here in Season 8, with this update, we've got ourselves yet another major map overhaul thanks to the devastating earthquake event. Unfortunately, at the time of making this video, Season 8 is currently still in downtime, but we have had several leaked locations mentioned earlier this week, including some new underground areas available to explore, and also the addition of Sharky Shrubs. And with that said, be sure to let us know down in the comments below what your favorite place to land on the new Season 8 map actually is. Number 5. The Vault. Well, the Vault itself isn't actually new, obviously, it's been claiming souls for quite a few seasons now. The Vault did see some new additions with the Season 8 update, most notably the Plains. Ever since the start of Season 7, when the Plane, also known as the X-Force Stormwing, was introduced into Fortnite, the skies of the Fortnite world have been an absolute chaotic mess, as planes would dominate the island and thus the game with their turret spam and boost destruction that left players very unhappy with the Season 7 update. The planes all season long for Season 7 were at the top of the controversy list, and players pretty much from start to finish were not happy with planes being in the game, and with that, here with Season 8 and the launch update, planes have officially landed in the vault and will no longer destroy the skies or the ground of the Fortnite island. Number 6. A new communication system. With the recent launch of Apex Legends, players have taken notice of a newfound respect for in-game communication without having to use a microphone. Apex Legends features a phenomenal pinging system that allows teams to communicate in-game very effectively, even if they can't actually talk over voice chat. And here in Season 8, it appears that Epic Games is working very hard to improve the current in-game marking system and overall in-game team communication outside of voice chat. An Epic developer recently responded to a post on Reddit asking about improvements to team communication, and in that response, Epic employee EpicEricSW said that there are some big improvements coming with Season 8 that are going to help with map markers and overall team communication, and in fact, some of you guys may have even noticed some of these new features in-game already. Number 7. The Battle Pass. Another kind of obvious one here, but of course, with the Season 8 update, we've got ourselves a whole new Battle Pass featured in-game, which contains new skins, gliders, pickaxes, emotes, sprays, and the like. Once again, unfortunately, I don't physically have my hands on Season 8 as of right now and as of recording this, but the leaks from earlier in the week have stated that the Season 8 Battle Pass is in fact going to feature 6 new customizable skins and also unlockable lobby backgrounds, so you guys will have to let us know down in the comments below if these leaks were true or not. Regardless, the brand new Season 8 Battle Pass is out and available now, and some of you may have even gotten it for free thanks to the Season 7 Overtime Challenges. So definitely hop on soon and get to grinding so that you can reach Tier 100. Number 8. A $30 million Competition. Fortnite Esports has been absolutely huge in previous seasons of Battle Royale, and Season 8 plans on continuing that trend, as last week Epic Games actually announced that the Fortnite World Cup tournament would be kicking off during Season 8 and would have a $30 million prize pool, which is just absolutely insane. For the Fortnite World Cup tournament, there is going to be 10 weekly qualifiers starting on April 13th, and after that, the top 100 solo players and top 50 duos are going to make their way to New York City, where millions upon millions of dollars will be on the line. So if you think that you are in fact a top tier Fortnite player, now is the time to lay the smack down and prove it during Season 8 so that you can have your shot at winning a ton of cash. And there you guys have it, those are 8 new things in Fortnite Battle Royale Season 8. Of course though, there are a handful of more things added in with the Season 8 update than what we just mentioned in this video, and all season long Epic Games is going to be adding in brand new updates and brand new features to the game to spice things up and keep the gameplay fresh, so always stay on the lookout for the latest Fortnite updates because chances are each and every update is going to be adding in another huge surprise. With that being said, that does effectively wrap up today's video. Be sure to let us know down in the comments below what your favorite spot is on the brand new Season 8 map. Of course, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like on it and give it a big thumbs up as it would be much appreciated. And if you are brand new here to the Simply Fortnite channel, feel free to go ahead and subscribe with your post notifications turned on, that way you'll never miss another upload. By clicking that bell icon and thus joining the notification squad, YouTube will actually send you a message every single time we post a new video here on the channel, that way you can be the first person to watch, like, and comment on each and every new upload. Once again, thank you guys so much for tuning in, and until next time, take it easy, have an awesome rest of your day, and we'll see you guys on the Battle Bus. Peace out.